What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to set up and use automatic moderation for users on your Discord server. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In order to set up and configure automatic moderation on your server, I suggest using the Dino Discord bot. There are a few other bots that allow you to properly moderate Discord servers, but I feel like Dino is the best and easiest choice. On the Dino website, make sure to log in with your Discord account. You should then authorize the bot to make changes on your server. In addition, make sure that the bot has the appropriate permissions to manage your server. To do so, navigate to your Discord server. Display the member list, and when selecting the Dino bot, you can add a new role. In my case, that would be the bot role, which has enough permissions to properly work. When all of this is done, navigate back to the website and select Manage Servers. You will then see a list of servers you have joined. Simply select the one you are managing and where you have admin permissions. Under Modules, make sure that the AutoMod module is enabled, and then navigate to the AutoMod settings. The Enable AutoMute option will allow Dino to auto-mute members when they trigger the moderation tool. You can disable the default banned words list by unchecking this checkbox, or edit the existing list of banned words later on, and keep it enabled for now. The Log Channel option lets you set a channel for Dino to send AutoMod events, which are usually the username and reason on why a user triggered the event. Next, navigate to the filter options. Here, you can change the banned words, all caps, duplicate text, and much more moderation filters from disabled, which will simply disable the bot from being triggered to warned, for example, which will automatically warn the user and send them a message on why or how the bot was triggered. You also have the option to add multiple options when the AutoMod event is triggered, such as warn and auto-mute at the same time. You also have the option to instantly mute the user or enable all of the three options at once. After going through these options, you can change the auto-mute or ban time in minutes, the mute violations count, the link cooldown, maximum emoji count per message, and mass mention count. Below, set a text channel that will be ignored by the bot. This could be a channel which only moderators have access to, for example. You can also add roles which will not trigger the bot, regardless of which channel they interact in. You should also keep in mind that the bot will not be triggered by server owners, moderators, and admins by default. After going through these settings, navigate to the Banned Words tab. Here, write out a list of words which you want to add to the default banned words list. Under Link Blacklist, you can add new links, such as youtube.com, which will always be deleted by the bot. Any YouTube subdomain will then not be allowed to be posted. The link whitelist is a list of links that will always be allowed to be shown on your Discord server. After saving your changes, the bot will automatically moderate your Discord server. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.